Well, it was a great night at Martins West as the Maryland State Athletic Hall of Fame added 6 new members and honored a pair of legacy awards. I was proud to MC the event again, the first since 2019. Negro League star Leon Day, golfer Marty West III, tennis champion Fred McNair IV, Maryland basketball legend Len Bias, lacrosse star Dave Cottle, and Maryland football trailblazer Daryl Hill earn induction. Towson lacrosse coach Carl Runk as the Stedman Lifetime Achievement Award. He told a lot of jokes tonight. And Maryland basketball icon Gary Williams with the inaugural Coach's Legacy Award. Great to gather and celebrate the best of Maryland.